I've spent the last 5 years setting up a kind of biological preserve.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley. We've made living biological attractions so astounding that they'll capture the imagination of the entire planet.
It's a dinosaur.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Yeah, don't you see the danger, John, inherent in what you're doing here? Genetic power is the most awesome force the planet's ever seen, but you wield it like a kid that's found his dad's gun.
But these are aggressive living things that have no idea what century they're in, and they'll defend themselves violently if necessary.
Dinosaurs and man, two species separated by 65 million years of evolution, just been suddenly thrown back into the mix together.